The Philippine Defense Department says the military only played a support role in the so-called Bloody Sunday operations. It was armed forces of the Philippines Chief of Staff, Lieutenant General Cirilito Sobejano, who first downplayed the military's involvement in the killings of 9 activist leaders over the weekend. Defense Secretary Delphine Lorenzana now urges the public not to prejudge security forces. He also accuses government critics of trying to preempt the investigation into the raids.
Itong operasyon naman ng PNP, support lang kasi yung armed forces dyan eh. Wala namang power yung armed forces na magsagawa ng arrest. So ang ginagawa ng namin ay sumuporta sa PNP kung kailangan nila ng sapat na tao para sa kanilang operasyon. Siguro, hintayin muna natin yung investigasyon na siguro NBI ang mag-investigate yan para medyo impartial. Ang hirin ko lang sa mga sa kabila, kasi alam natin kung sino naman itong mga to, na kasi hindi pa nga nag-umpisa ang investigasyon, naka-report na tayo sa United Nations sa Human Rights.
Lorenzana also defends President Duterte's shoot-to-kill order on armed communist rebels.
Yung kanyang utos na shoot-to-kill ay yung mga ayaw bumaba at lumalaban pa rin sa gobyerno. Armado, handang pumatay din, lumalaban sa mga tropa natin, either police or military. Hindi, anong gagawin ng military at saka police kung hindi gantihan din sila, barilin din sila. Yun ang ibig sabihin ng kanyang shoot to kill.